An update to the forecast across the Midwest shows a major storm system continuing to impact the central plains. We've already had quite a bit of snow in places like Missouri, where over 10 inches of snow was reported in Columbia, Missouri. So certainly bringing transportation to a standstill in some of those areas. Now, this system is going to continue to track eastward, bringing snow to the Chicago area today and southward from there. But there'll be a sharp cutoff just to the north of Chicago, where we really won't see any wet weather whatsoever. And then by the end of the weekend, we'll enjoy a little bit more sunshine across the northern half of the region. So in terms of additional snow through the end of the day on Monday, places like Indianapolis picking up around 5 inches of snow, around 4.5 inches possible in the St. Louis area. Temperatures across the region today ranging from the low 20s to the north to the 40s, down toward Louisville, 33 in St. Louis.